critic, adult in the wardrobe.
Oh, yeah.
In the wardrobe.
In the wardrobe.
Okay, coba perhatikan ini ya. Ayo, silakan, Bu Nengah. Apa artinya kira-kira?
Saya mengambil boneka di dalam.
Saya mengambil sebuah
boneka
di dalam. Tapi ternyata konteks kalimat take. Nanti kalau kita mengambil berarti dari sesuatu. Nah, berarti di sana benda ini bisa kita ganti dengan from. Nah, kalau kita mengambil sesuatu dari ya, I take from. Nah, I take all from the. Very good, Ibu Lengan. Thank you. Now, Mrs. Kade, how do you make it into question?
Do I take a doll from the wardrobe?
From the wardrobe.
Oh, that one. Okay. Do I take a doll from the wardrobe?
Yes.
Good. Ibu Payan, do you want to try to make it negative?
Negative.
Tinggal ditambah apa di sana?
Negative. I don't.
Yeah, I don't
take a doll from the wardrobe.
Yeah, very good. I don't take a doll from the world. Okay, Mr. Adi, sekarang subjeknya jangan I lagi ya.
We keep an alligator in the river.
In the river. Okay. Can you repeat what she said?
We kick an alligator in the river.
No, yeah. No. We kick an alligator. Kick. Apa? River?
We kick.
Sungai.
Woi, di dalam sungai.
Tadi, please.
Ya, ada buaya kan.
Ya,
kami
ya
atau kita menendang seekor alligator di dalam sungai.
We kick an alligator in the. Very good. Pak Ani mau mencoba membuatnya negatif? Kalau negatif ditambah apa di sana? Ini tidak berarti.
We do not.
Yeah, very good. We do not
kick an alligator in the river.
Yeah, very good. We do not, but don't kick an alligator in the river. Could you like?
Do we kick an alligator in the river?
Do we kick an alligator in the river? Yeah, very good. Ibu Nyoman mungkin nice. Mau coba? Silakan.
Boleh bawa buku?
Boleh bawa buku.
Nice.
Bawa tas boleh.